अल्लाह की नेमत है ये दावत इस्लामी,
आका की इनायत है ये दावत इस्लामी,
अल्लाह की नेमत है।
IT department works on like web applications, mobile applications and business applications.
अल्लाह की नेमत है ये दावत इस्लामी।
Alhamdulillah, as brother said that we are working in more than 40 languages. And we are translating the books in different languages. In billions of rupees for translations and publishing, but we make available all the books on website free of charge. All three channels, telecasting with on web also. You can watch all three channels from on Facebook, on YouTube. So we are telecasting over all channels on Alhamdulillah social media platforms. On.
And this is right now we are in Arabic social media department.
لا يسعني أن أقول يعني إلا جزاكم الله خير
ما شاء الله
على هذا العمل الطيب
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله جزاك الله
وأنا جدا انبهرت بموضوع الرسوم المتحركة لأن الأطفال هم الأساس
Yeah, we'll give you the links of Arabic cartoons and you will yeah.
Thank you very
You will share with your children جزاك الله This is our social media, Urdu social media, and we are working in English social media. And these are our, you know, YouTube awards which we get. And
a few of them.
And Alhamdulillah, we are more than 50 million followers on social media in all of our channels. And
more than
30 YouTube channels, more than 50 Facebook pages. All departments are working on the social media. Like we are working in Urdu. Look at the views, 103 million. You know, nowadays people say that jab tak dance nahi karoge, we not dance or music, there is no, you know, viewers. In Islamic content, we got 103 millions.
Look at without 50, all that,
without all music, without no unveiling, no dance, just Islamic content with the modern way. You know, 100 millions it's worth. Look at 57 million, 52 million, 41 million, 47 million. Alhamdulillah.
100 million views as well on Facebook.
Alhamdulillah.
200 million, 230 million.
And from all around the world.
And every department we have a person like who do the Sharia compliance check, right? Every content is being checked, you know, before
That's
getting uploaded.
Yes.
Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Look at the view from here, our markaz, Alhamdulillah. And if you come on Thursday night or on Saturday night, the thousands of people are gathered here, even not a space to sit. Jam pack, Alhamdulillah, and people are here to zikr Allah, people are here to love with the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, and Alhamdulillah, learning Islam, Alhamdulillah, with the peace Allah. And love. Dawat Islam is spreading in all around the world because of their policy of peace and love. We are not violent, non-political, just to say about Allah and Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah.
Aashiqane Mustafa ki Dawat Islam Deen hai sabko sikhati Dawat Islam Zindabad
First of all, I thanks to Muhammad Isa Al Tahiri, the President and CEO of U Microfinance, and all the mashallah U Bank staff and the management and the head. Jazakallah for coming here. We are very happy to see you here, and we hope that inshallah you will come again and again. This is your markaz. Today you are here as a guest, but I hope inshallah in future you will be the host of that markaz. So just I say the Jazakallah, and as I said in my documentary that it's very difficult to explain Dawat Islami in few minutes. We are working in more than 80 departments. We are working in more than 150 countries of the world. And as you said, as you watched that, we are working in welfare also. And right now our teams working in Gaza also with some of our coordinations which they already have in Gaza. So Alhamdulillah, in Turkey, in Syria, in Afghanistan, we started our work. work. And in Pakistan right now, we are building thousands of houses, the people which are, the houses are demolished last year, but till now we are working. We have our slogan that hum bhule nahi hain. We will not forgive them, forget them, and inshallah we'll work for them, inshallah, till the last man will go into their house. So, Jazakallah for coming here. I now ask Sir Muhammad Isa Al-Tahiri to come and share your comments, what you see here, and what are your experience today with us. Jazakallah wa khairan.
First of all, I'm not a good speaker like Sheikh Saab.
Astaghfirullah.
But, if I would say one word, I'm really proud of what I have seen.
Alhamdulillah.
It's really amazing. And the kind of work and contribution you are doing to Pakistan and the other 150 countries, mashallah, this is really amazing. Truly, touched. And I believe this is great work. And Allah have given, a great barakah to this place. The moment I entered and I went around, I felt like, it has something from Haram, subhanAllah.
SubhanAllah.
And especially the Medina part, that feeling is there, mashallah, tabarak ar-Rahman. So may Allah, inshallah, give you barakah in what you are doing.
JazakAllah.
And I believe 150 is not the limit. I believe you should be everywhere,
inshallah.
And
inshallah,
we should be with you in that,
inshallah. JazakAllah khair. JazakAllah.
So, for me, it's a pleasure, it's an honor visiting this place, and I'm glad that I did.
Alhamdulillah.
And hopefully we'll visit more often.
Inshallah, inshallah. JazakAllah khair. JazakAllah for your coming.
Ummat ki hai khair khahi, Ba'amal humko hai banati, Rahman ki rahmat hai, ye daawat islami. Rahman ki rahmat hai, ye daawat islami. Shaitan ki ghalakat hai, ye daawat islami.
Daawat islami hai, ye daawat islami hai.